today we're going to talk about how should you eat a nachos. First of all, take this. Second of all,
I don't know how, like maybe you just pour something in, pour all this thing in, get some of this, put it in. Now,
the key here is not how you put all these ingredients into this. Can you see that? The key is this, right? It's not how, what you eat, it's how you eat. Look at this. Open up your mouth as big as possible. Put it all in one scoop. It's okay if later you've got chalk, that's common. But that is how you eat nachos.